ఏం చేస్తారంటే ఇలాంటి విపత్తులు వచ్చేటప్పుడు ప్రతి కుటుంబానికి ఇమీడియట్ గా తక్షణ సహాయం ఉంటే 3,800 రూపాయలు ఆర్థిక సహాయం చేయాలి. అది మీకు ప్రభుత్వం ఇవ్వలేదు.
Visit cyclone hit areas of Srikakulam district. 1 person, Yaguji, asked me to go to the place along with the PCC president. PCC president and Srimati Titli Tufan, they all went to there, but on this person one said, on the spot report. Regarding the rehabilitation steps taken by the governments. So tomorrow early morning we will go to there and meet the people, and we will take the actual thing from the local people. I am surprised that the central government did not react to this incident. Naturally, the central government will send their expert team within a week, but now it is coming to 2 weeks' time. They did not send the team. See, after 2 weeks, the entire situation will change. People want a normal life. So, immediately, 2-3 days they will wait. After that, they are trying to build the facilities and they want a normal life after that. So, the government's, if India's attitude is not at all acceptable. Our country is a federal country. What is the strength of the federal the country is a close cooperation between the central government and state government. Whenever state government needs some help, the central government, it is their duty, constitutional duty, to help the states. But in here, the central government has ignored the people of Srikakulam. So after meeting people and on the spot study, we will give the report to the all the